The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Court of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it won't bode well for Neverwinter. The Court of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Defeat them and search them for messages, orders, any document you can find. If you can collect enough, I should be able to crack their code. Oh, and if you have time, see if you can aid that scholar Chettlebell over there. He can be odd, but his research may come in handy.
me a second to examine these. Interesting.